मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इंग्लिश पोएम 7, पप्पी एंड आई। बिफोर दैट आई वॉन्ट टू गिव सम इंस्ट्रक्शन। कंटेंट: इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ पोएम। रीड द पोएम फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक और यू कैन रीड फ्रॉम द PPT। समरी ऑफ द पोएम। इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द पोएम Puppy and I. Enjoy the rhythm of this poem. Read the poem Puppy and I. I met a man as I went walking. We got talking, man and I. Where are you going to, man? I said to man as he went by, down to the village to get some bread. Will you come with me? No, not I. I met a horse as I went walking. We got talking, horse and I. Where are you going to, horse, today? I said to the horse as he went by, down to the village to get some hay. Will you come with me? No, not I. I met a puppy as I went walking. We got talking, puppy and I. Where are you going this fine day? I said to the puppy as he went by, up in the hills to roll and play. I will come with you, puppy, said I. Summary of the poem. Puppy and I is a very interesting poem written by A.A. Milne. In this poem, the poet has beautifully depicted the talking of a child with a man, a horse, and a puppy. In this poem, a child was walking. The child met with a man. The child started to talk with a man to ask a man where was he going. The man replied to the child that he was going down to the village to get some bread. Then the man asked to the child, "Will you come with me?" The child replied, "No, I will not go with you," because the man was not going to do the interesting activity as far child, so the child denied the man. After some time, the child met with a horse. The child started to talk with the horse. The child asked to horse, "Where are you going?" The horse replied to the child, "I was going down to the village to get some hay." The horse asked to the child, "Will you come with me?" The child replied, "No, I not go with you." This walk of horse was also not interesting as for the child, so the child denied to go with the horse. After some times, the child again met with a puppy and he started to talk with a puppy. The child asked to the puppy, "Where are you going?" The puppy replied to the child that he was going to up in the hills to roll and play. This walk was very interesting, so the child was ready to go with the puppy. In this poem, the poet has easily depicted the thinking and cute talking of a child. The poem is really suited with all children. Actually, children want to play with environment, so in this poem, the child also wanted to enjoy with the puppy. So, this is the very interesting and very beautiful poem. I hope you have understood the poem. You have to read the poem and write the exercise given in PDF and mail it on the given email ID.